This, my friends, is the tale of dragons and their powerful crystals, woven intricately into the fabric of vintage folklore. It's a story that ignites a passionate fire and kindles icy valor, amalgamating the mystique of dragons and their mighty crystals. These noble creatures, once the rulers of the skies, were known for their wisdom and power, their radiant scales a spectacle brighter than the break of day. Each dragon had a crystal, a gemstone that amplified their phenomenal strength. Now imagine the Dragon of the Orient, its majesty matched only by the immense power of the crystal, only by the immense power of the crystal it protected. Then, let your mind wander to the sapphire on par with the crystal it safeguarded. Move your attention to the Ruby Dragon of the South, its fiery spirit reflecting the power of the crystal. And lastly, marvel at the Diamond Dragon of the West, its crystal radiating purity, vitality, and unmatched power. Together, they maintain the equilibrium of the world, their story of time, a perpetual tribute to their splendor and the might of their crystals. This, my friends, is an ancient saga worth remembering.